the probability is 0.35 or 35% that a candidate wins the election, what's the probability that he loses? So probability is any time. So one, if you just have one or 100%, that includes probability of both winning and losing. So in this instance, we just subtract 0.35 from one, and we end up with a 0.65 or 65% chance of losing. And that's it. All right. I hope that helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.